We sat with FEMA and decided where we should go, where'd be the least disruption.
Welcome back to State of the Union. That was yesterday. We went to tour of damage from Hurricane Idalia. As you just heard, Governor